In this video series, we show how to select a steering system for a wheel loader with a joystick. First, we'll focus on the requirements, which we'll use to choose the components in a later video. The steering system functionality requirements include the following. The steering wheel shall be the primary steering input device for driving on public roads. Variable steering ratios for the steering wheel shall be available for off-road driving. Joystick steering shall be available for off-road driving. In this case, we prefer an open-loop control steering behavior, where the joystick angle corresponds to a specific flow output from the electro-hydraulic valve. Soft stop at steering end and jerk damping functionalities shall be used. The desired steering mode shall be selected on a display, and relevant steering information shall also be visible there. Let's take a closer look at the hydraulic circuit diagram with special attention on the steering related components. The original steering system on this machine is a load sensing system. It is supplied by a Series 45 130cc pump, delivering up to 312 liters per minute, depending on the engine RPM. A priority valve feeds the steering system and distributes excess oil flow to the working valve. The steering orbital displaces a maximum of 520cc per revolution, which gives 3.5 to 4 turns lock to lock. The hydraulic valve we select later should be compatible with this original system setup. The hydraulic requirements for the steering valve include the following. For proper steering performance, a flow rate of at least 70 liters per minute in joystick steering mode will be needed. This is necessary to achieve the desired speed when steering from lock to lock. The required steering pressure is 190 bar. Quick response on steering commands and low noise performance are mandatory. An inline valve configuration is necessary to allow flexible placement of the valve in the machine. The valve needs to be fully compatible with the existing hydraulic circuit. Danfoss has a variety of electro-hydraulic steering valves, each with its own unique functionality for different applications. These will be considered in the video on selecting components. We must also consider the electronic requirements for the machine. The system will consist of the following main elements as illustrated in the overview. The steering articulation angle sensor. The steering wheel sensor. The joystick. The man-machine interface. Here we prefer a display. The hydraulic valve. The steering controller and software. A speed sensor for detecting vehicle ground speed. The individual devices should communicate through a J1939 CAN bus. The requirements for the joystick are an armrest integrated handle placed on the left-hand side with a single axis and 18 degrees of maximum deflection in either direction. This should have an ergonomic grip with spring force return. The joystick steering should be engaged by the push of a button on the joystick itself or via the display. Detailed specifications for the other components will be discussed in another video after functional safety is addressed and the electro-hydraulic valve is chosen. We have now looked at the requirements of the system. In the next video, we'll discuss functional safety standards and considerations.